Who are the great friends in the Bible? Always notice the people who are happy for your happiness and sad for your sadness. They are the ones who deserve special places in your heart. Who are the great friends in the Bible? Jesus and Lazarus. Paul and Timothy. This is my commandment, love each other in the same way I have loved you. There is no greater love than to lay down one's life or one's friends. John 15 verses 12 to 13.